First of all, I'd like to thank Professor Dr. Vitul Gupta for giving me an opportunity to present at this prestigious conference, that is MAPICON, being held at Bathinda. Myself, Dr. Nikhil Garg, I am assistant professor in Surgical Oncology Department at AIIMS Bathinda. I have done my MCH in Surgical Oncology from the prestigious Gujarat Cancer and Research Institute, Ahmedabad. I have delivered the AIIMS Bathinda experience of Surgical Oncology Department, how we started from day one with just the OPDs and then waiting for around 1 and 1.5 years to start the OTs, and then how to start the OT in ad hoc operation theatres, from shifting to the main ad hoc to the main OTs. So I covered most of the aspects of our OPD infrastructure, the machines we have procured, the infrastructure we have it in our department, plus all the type of surgeries we have done. We have covered around 350 surgeries, the type of surgeries, the distribution, the organ specific, all the type of surgeries we covered. Plus we shared a little pictures of most of the important surgeries. We have recently done a cytoreductive surgery, that is a total peritonectomy with the hyperthermic intraperitoneal chemotherapy. This is the first of its kind surgery being done in the Malwa region, if I am not sure. Malwa, or maybe only PGI does it in Punjab. So we have recently done that surgery, and we hope to do more such surgeries. Thank you, MAPICON, and thank you, Dr. Vitul.